Thank you. Okay, I'm on. Now, we had that lovely song, so we're not pronouncing it in the right place. Now, we're here in joyous time. This is a time of celebration. This is a time of sharing a new covenant, creating a new family inside of God. And so, dearly beloved, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of witnesses, family, friends, to join together this man and this woman, Alan and Yvette, in holy matrimony. Marriage is an honorable state, instituted by God, and significant to us. It signifies the mystical union that exists between Christ and His church, which His presence in Cana of Galilee blessed with the first miracle Jesus performed, turning water into wine, making a celebration of life, new life. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but marriage should be entered into reverently, discreetly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two people have come to be joined. I have a word of advice. As you grow together, as you go through life together, love will not stay the same. Your love will deepen, it will grow, it will change and mature. It will be more and more a blessing to you as you go forward. Marriage, sometimes people say you need to submit to each other, and I endorse that idea, submit to each other, but not submit in the sense of yielding. I mean, if he gets a crazy idea sometime and says, you need to obey me. Well, I know that's going to cause a little bit of conflict, and all the people out there can agree with me, that's a dream on statement, right? And you might have an idea or two at one time, and he might not necessarily agree with it. But But that's not what I mean by submit. What I mean when you submit, I mean, you give the care and the nurture of your life into His hands, and He gives the care and the nurture of His life into your hands. You give over your life. And as you do that, you become one in spirit and in truth before God and before your family and friends. As you stand in the presence of God, to remember that love and loyalty alone will avail as a foundation of a happy home. If the solemn vows you are about to make are kept faithfully and if steadfastly you endeavor to do the will of your Heavenly Father, your life will be full, and the home you are establishing will abide in peace. No other ties are more tender, no other vows are more sacred, and no other vows all the richness of promise for Israel. Alan, will you take this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only to her as long as you both serve?
Yes, I will.
Yeah!
Will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep only to him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Who presents this woman to you next?
To be my wedded wife, to have
that do his heart.
According to God's holy ordinances.
According to God's holy ordinances.
I pledge you my faith.
I pledge you my faith.
I yvette, thank you, Adam.
My word of husband.
To be my word of husband.
And I've been told from this day forward.
To have been told from this day forward.
From that
of course.
Which I'm with the Lord.
Which I'm with the Lord.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and cherish.
To love and cherish.
To have the best.
To have the best.
To have the best. According to God's holy ordinances.
According to God's holy ordinances.
Which I'm with.
I pledge you my faith.
Prince.
The wedding ring is an outward invisible sign of inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all the unity of a man and a woman in open matrimony. The rings are a circle, they're a sign of completeness, and they symbolize the completeness that you accomplish in each other as you go forward in life. Thus, O Lord, the giving of these rings to put those who wear them may abide in thy presence in peace and continue in thy favor through Jesus Christ.
Token of our constant faith and abiding love.
It is my great privilege and honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Mrs. Carrier.
Here we go again. Ooh, yeah. Here we go. keep on coming, I keep on coming.
Here we go again.
I thought what you had was over.
Here we go again.
I just cannot let you go down.
Here we go again.
Ooh. I thought what we had was over, honey. I just cannot let you go, girl. After all we've been through lately, I keep coming back to you, girl. Out of all the sweet women in this world, I keep coming home to you. Coming, I keep on coming,
'cause here we go again.
I thought when we had this over.
Here we go again.
I just cannot let you go, girl.
Here we go again.
I thought when we had this over, honey.
Here we go again.
I just cannot let you go, girl.
Here we go again.
Thank you. Check, mic check. Here we go again. Here we go again. Thank you very much. These toys work pretty good when you do them right. Check 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Check it out. Check it out.
Testing, one, two. Testing, 1, 2. Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing. When we get married, we'll have a big celebration.
All right. Oh, woo. Yeah. This toy works pretty good. Hello, young lovers. Whoever you are, I see you. Congratulations.
Oh, I know you're going to give me the mic.
I'll take the mic. First of all, I want to say happy belated birthday to my niece and nephew, Isaiah and Aaliyah. You know, they couldn't make it to my wedding last weekend. I renewed my vows 10 years. So, you know, I can give you an event.
Thank you. y'all.
You got a smile so bright. You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handle. The way you swept me off my feet. You know you could have been a room. And baby, you're so sweet. You know you could have been some perfume. Well, you could have been anything that you wanted to. Yeah, I can tell.
The way you do the things you do.
The way you do the things you do. The way you do the things you do. As pretty as you are.
Ooh. You know you could have been a flower.